Yeah. Yeah. You good, man. I don't look at them anyway. Like, I honestly don't know the band. Yeah. When the last time you played it? Yeah. I don't either here. And it don't help my hands tired. God, I'm over here going to war with my brother-in-law on Mortal Kombat. Yeah. Shit, I know I gotta download it. Everybody keep telling me to get it. I got it for my wife, got the PlayStation 4 and 5 version. I ain't know nothing about that. The following contest is the American Madness, making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 400. You gotta do it. Man, when you go to the community creation thing, when you go to how you set the height, you press square and you set up the weight like that. You know what, all right, not the height. Yeah, you change it on weight class. When you change it, you know how to go get to the body type? Yeah, no, you gotta press square and it'll pop up on a little meter. You go up and down with a pop up. Yeah. You gotta read the buttons at the bottom, man. I see everybody had a face scan this year. Man, you gotta think about it. Certain words ain't gonna lie on the game. But nah, it shouldn't be a problem. It'll show the stars. Well, damn. Hey, I was wondering why that man came. I put his whole face in a damn ball. He did a scar face. He stuck his whole face in that motherfucker. Nah, it's a face scan. They mess up sometimes. Oh, the fuck you did? Just hit me. You look ousted. Come on. Nope, too many people got that, buddy. Come here.
Oh my God.
Oh no, they're blind. The best are blind.
Oh, this blitz is just down you go. Stop! Just despicable menacing.
Byron, what is something a superstar should do after they score the first fall?
When you win the first fall, you have to keep your foot on the gas pedal. Keep that energy going and try to score another fall.
I strongly disagree. After scoring the first fall, the sage thing to do is go on defense, slow things down, run the clock.
Doomsday Saito! He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Yeah, it seems like he can't be stopped. Both wrists captured and... Oh, stomping away.
First one missed. Second one didn't.
Effective.
And again.
He's able to fend off the attack. Interceptor.
Nasty elbow.
Another one.
Endless attack here. Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
Yeah, now he has
to. You better stay on me.
So hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Oh, what a spear.
Interceptor, Corey.
Oh. Yeah.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Ooh, bullseye.
The stop and end. Single part of his body.
Another one, that was even lower.
He turns it around. Cobra Clutch and a slam.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
There's two.
Just like that, he gets a fall.
You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Moved at the right time.
Well-executed suplex. Oh, and a stomp.
Just despicable menacing.
Finish this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this. Fighting back by the counter.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish him.
He saw it coming.
He's got him scouted.
To the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh! And now he's dictating the pace.
He's mixing precision and physicality.
Stunner! Stunner!
And just like that, it's all over.
Pin! Two! He kicks out somehow.
You got to be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing. What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
Saw that one coming.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
Police German.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire. Take down. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point. Over clutch.
Upward side slam. Unloading their best shot once more.
He gets the late score.
The sound of this crowd is
perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
You can't survive any more of those.
Two.
He gets a fall down.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex.
And pulling tight into the side suplex.
You can't take much more of this.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Supernatural power.
Such a potent display of power and control there.
He's stuck now. German. And he's a attacks do a lot more than just wear you down. They get to you mentally as well. Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Surely is pinpointing that spot.
Dropped right across the neck. And he continues to mount on the pressure.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Face first.
And there's the Uranagi. Landed him. Over clutch. And a slam.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Carefully measured knee strikes.
Connecting with these knee strikes.
That press and the piston-like right hands.
Ooh, just relentless.
And another just non-stop aggression. Continues.
He's
good night. What a stunner.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Makes a cover.
Two.
He scores a fall there.
Hooked up.
One keeps getting more devastating.
Two. Oh, and he just kicked out. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself. Snapmare driver out. He must be asking himself if continuing is worth it. Is the pain too much?
He's endeavored so much thus far. I guarantee he won't quit right now.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
There he goes, right into the corner. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Back elbow finds the mark.
Elbow after elbow.
And a third. This is it.
You son of a bitch.